no matter how exhausted you are, no matter how you think, whatever your state of mind is at the time, you have to pull from your deepest soul and you have to just give it. You can't hold back at all. And sometimes you get so exhausted when you're doing it, then you don't mouth the words is big enough. And then you have to realize that there's someone way in the back that has to see it. So then you mouth the word again. One or two people that you know who are your greatest supporters, and they're like right in the front there, the expressions on their faces, you're like, okay, so if I were performing to one person or 1,000 people, then that's also kind of like reassuring, and they give you that other kick and you just start turning it out. You exit, you completely don't know what's going on, you're like dying for water, someone's trying to help you off stage, more than half your costume's like destroyed because you've just like lost all of your composure, you just want to like let them have it.
It's a wreck now, and I have to start all over. I think, I mean, you can take it off. A friend of mine that I had met out of drag had never heard about me, had never seen me, and I had gone to a show and they had made an introduction for me and I was in the audience and he came up and introduced himself. He and all his friends came tonight for a first time to see it, so I was like, oh god. But I think I saw them in front, I don't know, you know? So, I probably would have enjoyed it.